Is it your dream to live the simple life? Are you wishing for more food security? Maybe you've already started this homesteading thing and you're looking for some fresh ideas and natural solutions. Howdy, I'm Codi. 6 years ago, we were looking for these same things. We were feeling cooped up in our tiny basement apartment, and after our first son was born, we knew we wanted something better for our family. At this point in my life, my favorite breakfast food was Pop-Tarts. So as you can imagine, I was having some problems with my teeth and my health overall, but thankfully I got steered in the direction of healthy eating. At the same time, my cousin was an intern at Polyface Farms, and it wasn't long before I became inspired to become a homesteader. We bought 5.5 acres and this crazy journey began. We built ourselves a small farmhouse from scratch. We got some chickens, put in a garden, and it wasn't long before we had a milk cow too. We want to share with you the things that we wish we would have known when we started homesteading. We want to inspire you to find fulfillment on your homestead, spending quality time with your family, and eating food that you've raised with your own two hands, and caring for the earth while you're at it. We also want you to know that being a homesteader doesn't have to look like Laura Ingalls Wilder. So go ahead and take a whack at that subscribe button if you'd like to join us for this crazy ride. Get ready to learn and be inspired.